Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Ankita Sharma. I'm the clinical physiotherapist and a female pelvic floor rehab practitioner practicing at Beyond Wellness Physiotherapy, Indirapuram, Ghaziabad. Today I'm here to ask you a question. Are you worried about your child's posture? If not, then you must. Because today we see our toddlers on iPad, kids spending a large majority of day sitting at the desk at school and carrying a heavy backpack. And not only that, our teenagers and sometimes we too are constantly looking down their phone. In my practice, I am surprised to see nowadays that our teenagers are diagnosed with early osteoarthritic changes and spine deformations of the spine, which was not the case earlier. And this is happening just by using the technology. Even the most active child and the fit kids are showing the worrisome spinal changes nowadays. I am very much concerned for the long-term health of our children, as poor posture is not just linked with the spinal issues and arthritis, it is also associated with lower mood, poor concentration, decreased lung capacity, bloating and other digestive problems, and even sometimes the higher blood pressure. I truly believe that it's better to grow a healthy child than try to fix a sick adult. So again, here the prevention is the key. So let's make sure we are finding the root cause of the posture issue before they became the health problem for our child down the road. Bring your child to Beyond Wellness Physiotherapy with no obligation, free posture check, and this will take not more than 15 minutes to let you know and how good or bad your child posture is, and also know the sign of poor posture and what you can do to prevent it. So this offer specifically is for the children between 6 to 18 years of age and runs on only on Fridays of December. So it's 6th, 13th, 20th, 27th. So I'll be waiting for you all people and your children to check the postural problems. Be aware of the postural changes in the growing children, and early detection can help the future problems. Thank you and have a nice day.